You know, a lot of cigar smokers mistakenly believe that you need to spend a lot of money to get a great cigar. This JFR Lunatic, though, which only retails for less than $6, shows that that's not necessarily the case.
$6, that makes it a best buy, but more importantly, it's the number 7 cigar of 2018, the JFR Lunatic Short Robusto. Remarkable value, and really a remarkable smoke.
What's interesting about JFR is, many years ago when it first came on the market, it was actually a store-only cigar. JFR actually stands for Just for Retailers. But then Aganoris had an idea to create larger ring gauges. Other sizes in the line go up to 70 ring gauge or even 80 ring gauge. Very, very thick cigars.
That's crazy.
This one is a little bit more manageable at 52 ring gauge.
And they call it a short Robusto, but it's really not all that short. It's 4 3/4 inches, not too far away from the Cuban traditional standard of a 4 7/8 inch long Robusto. And a 52 ring is just slightly larger than a traditional Robusto.
What I happen to like about this cigar is the closed foot. When you light up the cigar, you get this initial blast of just the wrapper. I say blast, but it's really quite sweet. And that sweetness sets the tone for the cigar. Some nuttiness comes in, the sweet and nuttiness kind of play off each other.
Made in Nicaragua, Aganoris leaf tobaccos. Damn good smoke, damn good value.
Well, at $6, you'd have to be a lunatic to not smoke this cigar. The JFR Lunatic Short Robusto. 93 points, our number 7 cigar of the year.